off glass before the shot blocker can recover. And once the ball hits the glass and comes off, it's a no-touch zone for the defender.
He's perfect from the line this time.
Tony Parker, I don't think there's any question the best player ever to come out of France. In fact, back in the summer of 2013, he led France to the Euro Cup championship in Slovenia. Just a terrific performance there for Parker.
Miracle man, the pass to DeRozan. Right side, DeRozan. That one rolling around and rims out.
Ugh.
France has really produced some quality NBA players. You think about Boris Diaw.
It's Alabama.
Batum.
Okay, it was Alabama.
France in that title game against Lithuania.
Miracle man, the pass to Lowry. Kicks it to DeRozan.
Jump from Alabama with the ball. No. Call a turnover
from deep.
Traveling was it
DeRozan
happening.
On the fall.
And for Boris, what were you doing holding a ball that long, game?
They've won a gold medal together in the U18 European Championships.
And for 13 years, they've tried to get that second gold medal. But I'll tell you, the quality of play around the world, Kevin, just continues to get tougher and tougher. And France, definitely in that upper echelon.
Well, if this game comes down to the rebounding battle, they'll be the ones coming out on top.
Yeah, they've been really strong in the paint, battling the glass.
Miracle man, the pass to Valanciunas. He dishes it to Ross, launches it, and Splitter pulls it down. Splitter's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. Leonard with the ball, now guarded by Miracle Man. They set the pick. Ginobili attacking.
Eagle screen.
Again, the miss by the Spurs.
He got the shot he wanted off that pick, just couldn't get it to fall.
But Steve, they'll take that play all day long.
That was on him.
And out of bounds is San Antonio games.
That was on a guy who decided not to go. Oh, pass it to me. Oh, I'm going to run away from the ball because I don't want to catch it. That's not turnovers. That's on him. Right to the guy. The guy decided, oh, I'm not going to catch it.
Right side, Leonard.
I'm going to move away from the ball. The ball moved to me. I'm going to go the opposite direction.
Passes it to Splitter. Leonard kicks to Parker. High post try. Good as the jump shot falls. Now Lowry. He feeds it to DeRozan.
We have zero turnovers. One was a foul. There's like three were fouled. The other one was on the other guy.
The shot is good off the backboard. Miracle Man's got 4 points now in the quarter.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they've built this lead for themselves here.
Parker kicks to Splitter. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up.
The story in the first half was their low free throw percentage. They've corrected that here in the second half, and hopefully they can build on it as this game continues to progress.
And Splitter drops them both.
This is what they need to do in the second half to come
Bull
out.
Oh, crap.
It's not the only thing, but when you convert free throws at the other end, you put a lot of pressure on the opponent to play solid defense against you.
Miracle Man, the pass to DeRozan. Outside Lowry. Six on the shot clock. Blanketed by the D, fights to the rim for the layup. Lowry's got 13 points here in the second half alone. Spurs trail by five. Inside, here's Splitter. Toronto grabs the miss. Valanciunas has got 5 rebounds tonight.
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
DeRozan, a screen on Leonard. Lowry passes to Miracle Man. Makes a big high bounce and goes in. Now it's a 7-point Raptor lead.
You know, they've been able to depend on his offense all game long, guys. He's drained a lot of shots out here.
And between now and the horn, Steve, the ball should be in his hands as much as possible if they want to continue to build this lead.
Again, the miss by the Spurs.
In this quarter, he's really been off the mark. He just looks a little bit unsettled.
Pass to Lowry.
Come on, game. And that one's good. You got lucky with that one. They just haven't
looked back. That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there.
Parker with it. Lowry picks him up. Parker kicks to Duncan. Duncan left side. Can they get it? And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time.
There was so a foul again with right the bullshit goals.
Well, Tim Duncan, when asked about his retirement plans right after the 2013 finals, refused to dignify the question with the response. But last season's Spurs run answered loudly enough.
Good on both.
Checking out the game Tim Duncan is having. 10 points, and he's blocked a shot today as well.
He showed off how intelligent he is defensively. He understands where the ball is, where players are, what's happening in front of them.
DeRozan passes to Miracle Man. Here's Valanciunas. Lowry kicks to DeRozan. To the inside. Here's Daly, lays it up, and is
part
of the excellent defense at that. Miracle Man's got 16 here in the second half. Spurs trail by 10. And here is Parker. Again, the miss by the Spurs.
Boy, they've really dominated on the glass, and of course, they've done a lot of good things here tonight, but the rebounds have played a major factor.
Hey, Steve, you know, rebounding always one of the key barometers in determining the victor.
Lowry setting the pick for DeRozan. Ross in the corner. The three. The shot is
ugh.
So the Spurs will take it the other way. Parker against Lowry. And the shot is good. The Raptor lead has been cut down to 8 on the bucket.
Oh, because they decided that you're going to guard this guy? No, we're going to want you to guard this guy.
Offensively, again. You think his team would be ahead.
Fine. Kick our two guys to the front of the court. Amen.
Ross on the wing. Outside DeRozan. Toronto.
Really, two places. Amen.
Here's Lowry. Another shot. Here's Daly. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2.
Pretty bad defense, letting the offense get right to the rim. But smart play to foul once he was there.
But you know what's going to happen, and they sent a message right there. Nothing easy inside. Just a fantastic game for Miracle Man. He has 15 rebounds.
Come on, game.
Time point production as well. He is in complete control of this game.
Yeah, it's just going his way. Everything falling into place.
Here's Splitter, and there's the slam dunk to finish it off. Absolutely, Clark. No one in his airspace on that dunk.
Yeah, but come on, Kevin. The defense can't let that happen.
I hope they let it happen more. It's fun to watch that guy fly.
Just a gift, 2 points they gave up. That's awful.
Lowry dishes to DeRozan. Here's Daly. The shot no good.
Oh, frick you.
As they grab one there, I was going to make the point that they just haven't done enough in terms of rebounding the ball.
I agree. Miracle Man, the pass to Valanciunas.
Actually worked for once. It was still the ball if they go back the other way.
Pass to Miracle Man. That's in, coming off an assist from Lowry.
Yeah.
Lowry's got 3
assists. It worked once.
So far. Knocked down 5 of 7 from the floor.
A moment to check in with Doris.
I was trying to steal, like, get the guy,
yes,
to get the rebounds up.
To hear what Greg Popovich was saying to his team.
This never works.
He told him, hey, guys, going. We're still alive in this thing. All we need to do is rely
That's
on each
easy.
Other. Let's stay aggressive, stick together, and play as a team. We're coming back. Back to you, Kevin.
Toronto leading by 8. Outside DeRozan.
I've tried the whole game. Here's
to Lowry. Here's the lob to the hoop. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop.
The hell is that?
Leonard attacking to the wing right side. Feeds it to Ginobili. Beyond the arc. That's good. Ginobili's got 5 points now in the quarter.
And it looks to me like he still has some of the shooting touch that he displayed in the first.
Toronto's gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their 5 three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. Parker against Lowry. 5 on the clock. Outside DeRozan. And they wasted no time getting those 3 points back.
Yeah.
And with that basket, you'd have to think this lead is safe.
Well, if not 100% safe, certainly 95%.
Here's Ginobili. Ginobili can't get that one to fall. Toronto's gone a disappointing 2-6 on 3-point attempts here in the fourth. Lowry passes to Miracle Man. Duncan with some nice deep.
Excellent foul. Interior defense there. Good rotation.
Oof.
No doubt
defense
about it. He's a real presence inside. Takes up a lot of space.
These are incredible rebounding numbers. I'm not sure if we've ever seen anything like this, Clark.
That's for sure, Steve. I mean, a superhuman performance on the backboard. Well done.
And so it's Toronto winning this one. Both teams played well, but these guys had the edge.
Yeah, I think so. They were just steak knife sharp. Very top of their game here.
Well said. And now let's catch up with Doris Burke, who's standing by on the sideline. Doris?
Well, certainly a nice win here in this one for you. What's it going to take for you guys to keep playing at this level moving forward?
Just keeping it simple and not forcing things. When we make the easy pass and not try to do too much in our hands, that's when we're at our best, and we can win games like this one.
Mission accomplished tonight. Congratulations. Kev, over to you.
All right, Doris, thank you very much. And now for Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for joining us tonight in our presentation of NBA on 2K Sports. Our Jordan player of the game.
Okay. Called Panama. What? I don't even. Okay, I don't even know why they put the bike in the bed. Back at the Liz that theme. He I love the fact that they had one of the things I complained about in 14 and even 13 was Mike Curry could skip